Let me ask you, come back to you, Leslie. Michael described as having a demonic look and like Hulk Hogan with a five-year-old. Tell us about Michael. What kind of person was Michael Jr.?
Michael was a big kid, but no aggression. He would never provoke you to do anything to harm him, hurt him, or anybody around him. I don't believe a word from Darren Wilson about my son. You knew my son for a few seconds. You didn't want to see anything but what you saw. And what I really think he saw was him looking at his own self. He wanted to kill himself that day.